The clashes have ceased in the city. All the protesters have dispersed. It was pretty inevitable. All things weren't going in their favor, with the protest movement growing increasingly unpopular.
Although your economy is among the healthiest, your solvency may not be safe from depreciation. So we would like to reiterate our confidence in you while recommending vigilance. Let me remind you, in case you're unaware, that our assessment is mainly based on your projected budget deficit and your debt.
You have to strike while the iron is hot. So what are you and your government waiting for? For pigs to fly? These townspeople, not too bright. So, I'm letting you know, I'll come back to see you if things don't improve.
Your budgetary deficit does not comply with the Stability and Growth Pact of the Union. The European Council suggests that you do what is necessary to return it to a reasonable level as soon as possible. If we should see an absence of effective action, the Council reserves the right to impose sanctions on you. Until next time.
We are awaiting your instructions to direct operations.
You are giving our country a big breath of fresh air. It's really commendable.
We are awaiting your instructions to direct operations.
This is serious. We are critically low on tests. Without them, we will have to go forward blindly because there are too many asymptomatic cases that are slipping through the cracks. It is imperative to place these orders so we can follow the spread of this epidemic in real time. Without this policy of prevention, universal lockdown remains the only solution.
We are awaiting your instructions to direct.
The rioters have taken control. The rioters have taken control. The rioters. The rebels have set up a barricade. It shows how determined they are. The conflict could continue for some time.